Family and friends, good evening and welcome. We're gathered here today to celebrate the union of Yosuke Michael Yoshida and Jadine Katie Linsangen. In marriage, we give ourselves freely and generously into the hands of the ones we love. And in doing so, each of us receives the love and trust of the other as our most precious gift. But even as that gift is shared by two people who are in love, it also touches the friends and family members who, in various ways, support and contribute to the relationship. All of you are Yosuke and Jadine's most cherished people, and each of you has played some part in bringing them to this moment.
Jadine. Yoshi goes out of his way for his friendships to keep them strong, and we can only imagine how much more he does for you and your future family. By now you probably already feel so very lucky to have found him. That being said, Yosuke, you will always know that you are much more infinitely more lucky that Jadine found you. Because one, it's true, and two, she's your wife. And you know how the saying goes, happy wife.
Happy life.
There you go.
We walked through valleys and we've walked on mountaintops looking for rivers. Once we almost stopped, but we kept on walking. We felt the hunger and we felt the pain, thirsting for water and praying for rain. I'm glad we kept on walking. Here's to today, here's to tomorrow, here's to our love, which we will buy. Here's to take some lessons, 'cause the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come.
They can get the audio. Don't fucking lose it.
Well, first I want to thank everyone for coming out. Everybody looks amazing. The food, the guests, the scenery. But more importantly, I'm not sure if they're around, but a special thanks to go out to the parents of the bride and groom for raising and creating such amazing people, because without them, well, we obviously wouldn't be here, right?
We're finally seeing what we feel inside.
Yosh and Jane. When you're friends with someone for so long, like I've been with Jane, you can't wait to see who their forever love will be. Yosh, I'm glad you're that person. You're kind, caring, outgoing, you have a great sense of humor, and you're easy to laugh with, which is perfect and necessary for being married to that one. Always been a crazy girl for music, so it would make sense that she would fall in love and lock down life with a DJ. But honestly, this girl is very special to me. She's down to earth, always ready for a good time. If funny, a lover of life and good food. She can be tough when she needs to be and just a well-rounded person. Everybody wants and needs in their life. I don't know what I would do if she wasn't in mine. And I know a lot of people in this room can say the same thing.
We will all be born again when the winter days are dead, and we shed our silhouettes. We will all be born again. We are beautiful. We are beautiful.
What some might not know about Yosh, he has this like oddly shaped birthmark, kind of like under. No, I'm just fine. Jokes aside, though, I always thought of Yosh as similar to this favorite anime character of mine. You ever seen like Dragon Ball? Yeah, you know what's up. This little guy. Yeah. Come on.
Inside, we will all be born. We are beautiful.
I was always a little worried about how Yosh saves and spends money. I remember once Yosh told me he wanted to get like this Apple laptop. And I was like, so I did a little research for him. I was like, hey Yosh, wait a little bit. It's gonna go on sale, dude. So knowing Yosh, he freaking gets it the next day. I was like, what? Love the guy, but dude, saving money is not his forte. So I'm actually relieved that he met Jadeen. So for you, those that don't know, Jadeen is like this extreme couponer. She is crazy, right? What? She is like extreme is like understatement. Like damn.
Oh, I had a dream last night.
I have to admit, ever since you entered Yosh's life, he's been more responsible and definitely more money conscious. Jadeen, keep on doing your thing and take good care of Yosh.
In time, we will all be born again. We are beautiful. We are beautiful. We are beautiful.
Yeah,
look at
that. So beautiful.
Is it a lot? Is it heavy?
That looks good.
Ready?
Ready, man.
I want to start off by saying that I've always imagined my sister getting married with tears in her eyes and big sparkly dress, and it happened today. And I want to see her crying not because I read her diary or stole her favorite pair of jeans, but crying because she found someone that she really, really, truly loves, and I know that we'll take care of her. I've seen that in you, Yosh, that you're very patient, you're very kind. And my sister does the same thing as she's done for me growing up. She's always accepted me for all the bad things that I've done. So in paying you back, I did wear the heels for maybe like an hour.
When I was young. stand alone. Visions of worlds that were on my own.
In the years you've been together, you found strength in each other. Life now seems completely different, exciting, and worthwhile. You will continue to inspire each other, and I'm truly honored and privileged to marry you two lovebirds on this beautiful day.
Yosuke, for as long as I can remember, I've always imagined the person who would steal my heart would be someone just like you. Someone would unexpectedly come into my life, and I would instantly know that he was for me.
Jaden, they say the best things in life come around when you least expect them. I must say, I can agree with that, because you've been just that ever since you've come into my life. I don't know many people who are as caring, loving, and supportive as you are. And even though you're always that to me, you always treat everyone else in this world in the same manner.
When I was a little girl, I dreamt about one day going to Ireland and kiss this cool rock upside down. And for some reason last year, you agreed to go with me on our annual trip. You went on a journey with me across the world to kiss a gross rock in the lashing, freezing snow and hail. I can't even begin to explain this, but you took the dream of a little girl and made such a beautiful lifetime memory out of it.
Today, in front of all of our family and friends, I'm letting you know that my promise is to never stop loving you no matter what. I will never take you for granted because you do everything for us, and I always feel like I need to do more. I will, however, strive to be a better man to you and a better person because that's what you deserve. I know that we're both not perfect, but I do know that our love for each other is stronger than anything that could break us. Having you in my life, I couldn't be any happier. On wedding days, you hear the couple say that they're marrying their best friend. I must say, I don't agree with that at all. Because you're more than just my best friend, nor my everything.
Yeah.
still an unwritten story that only you and I can create. With each love story, there will be ups and there will be downs. But I can rest assured that as long as we're together, anything is possible. Our dreams will go as far as we want to take them, and I know that we are unstoppable. I can't wait to be your wife. I love, love, love you so much.
But it goes without saying, take care of my girl. Like I said earlier, she's special to me. I love her like a sister. So let's raise our glasses and toast to the Mr. and Mrs. Yoshida.
Everybody, please raise your glasses to Jadeen and Yosuke. To a happy life, a happy wife, and many, many little Dragon Ball babies.
It's something from the dust. Been trying so hard not to let it show.
Vested in me by the state of California, it gives me great pleasure to announce that your husband and wife, Yosh, you may kiss the bride.
Get my lips.